It's alive! It's alive! It's alive!
I want to play a game.
Hi guys, Yusef here from Sounds from the Grave, and today we have a little field trip that we're going on. We're going to be going to Spirit Halloween, take a look around the store, and maybe do a little bit of shopping. So let's go. Okay, so we made it to Spirit Halloween. Now this one is kind of a strange one. There's no signage in front of it. Like, the only reason I could tell is because I saw the stickers on the walls for the costumes and such. But yeah, no signs up front, so I couldn't really tell if it was a spirit at first. But anyway, I did find it, so let's go ahead and go on in. So we had a little bit of an issue in Spirit. I asked them if I could record. They actually would not let me. Reason for that being, they had to get in touch with their media department, and they just had a little bit of trouble getting in touch with them to see if I was allowed to shoot in there. So I'm gonna call the media department on another day and see if maybe I can come back some other day and record some more, hopefully from the inside. But I did get to do a little bit of shopping. I did get one big thing that I'm very happy that I was able to get, and I'll show you guys in a little bit what that is. Okay guys, so I made it back home from Spirit. Like I said earlier, I was not able to shoot inside. It was something to do with the media department. We just weren't able to get a hold of anybody over there. They did ask me to maybe go on Spirit's website, see if I can get a hold of anybody, and they can just probably either give me a permit or some sort of document that would allow me to shoot inside of the Spirit. But although I wasn't able to do anything there, I was able to walk out of Spirit with a little something. And I'm very proud to say that I am now a father. I adopted a baby boy. And I just can't wait for you guys to meet him. I'm gonna pull him up right now. I would like for you guys to meet Chucky. He's my baby boy, and I can't wait to spend more time with him. He's definitely a worthwhile purchase, and I'm just so happy he's in my hands. And I don't know if I should keep him in the box or not. I kind of want to, but at the same time, I kind of want to freak people out by taking him out of the box and like setting him up in different areas of my house to freak my family out. Maybe I will. Who knows? But anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe, hit the bell, like this video, follow my co-host HHN Cultist at her YouTube channel. I'll leave the description for her down below, as well as your Twitter, and as well follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Sounds from the Grave. All the descriptions for that are going to be down below, and we'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye.